No, Reese. No. You gotta kill him. Oh!
Why didn't you stop him?
Put down the brass knuckles. Ow! Punching me through the glass.
Connor, is this the supporter right here?
I don't know what that thing is. Leave it alone. Reese, don't stray from the pack.
Okay.
There's nothing down there. This is the bird water. John!
This is it?
It's down there.
What happens if I do this?
You die.
He's gone.
He's gone.
Still don't know what this does.
Dude, there's an invisible helicopter outside this store.
Oh god, no! I shot you in the head.
Why would you do that?
I'm going to the top of Trungle Tower.
Are you harassing the citizen?
Oh no, we're going to Trungle Tower?
Yeah, I'm harassing the citizens.
Johnny, they still can't hear you.
I don't care.
I'm just want to go to Trungle.
I'm going to talk to them anyway.
I'm just going to jump
in. If they come up, we're going to shoot one out of the tower. John, here, I'm going to give you a gun, even though it's completely illegal.
Legally.
What was that?
Stop following us. We're going to Trungle Tower by ourselves. Stop.
Stop.
Kill him.
Mom, what was that? Mom.
What? We're going to Trungle Tower, Reese.
Okay, I see it. I jumped in the fire. Dude, is that Brendan Gummer? Is that guy messing with you? Oh, that's John. That's him up.
All this fighting is just too much for me. I'm
Guys,
sorry.
He's probably coming back. John!
Okay, we're sorry.
No!
Will I die when I jump from here? There's a bunch of bodies.
Did I hear somebody fall?
I heard Connor after I died. I heard a thump.
Yeah. Oh shit, someone's shooting.
That's me, I'm killing Brendan.
No, Reese, don't.
Oh god, he has an MP5.
Oh shit!
Dude, let him kill you and then say it was a RDM. God.
Dude, I thought he was a criminal.
I got him.
I will be the judge, jury, and executioner. Record a George.
You killed him.
Don't make me kick you. Oh no, you
What just oh shit?
He picked up John and dropped him.
Everybody go.
We're back where I died.
Whoa.
Bitch!
Is that Brendan?
He attacked me. Did you see that, Mr. Flying Man? Did you see that? Huh? Did you see that?
Okay. Yeah, he has a gun.
He's got a gun. He's shooting. Take him down.
Who was that?
It was Brendan.
The guy that I executed.
This guy's such a butthead. Thank you.
Yeah, KJ.
Thank you. You have to embrace it. Stop. Stop healing me. I don't want it. You gotta feel the burn.
Being this purple gash in the side of your head.
I told you to stop.
Oh, shit.
See, there's a rule. When you say stop, they have to stop. Just like real rules in real world.
Say to kill you.
Hey Norik. Do you want to know what my job is though? My job is to be the judge, the jury, and the executioner. I killed him. I
got my job changed and I hear shots go off in the next room.
Mom's texting, hold on. Hey, hold on.
Yeah!
I'll give it just a sec.
Okay, I'm on the main street. Where are you?
There's no prisoners in the cell.
Is that you at the microwave?
Yeah, I'm getting away.
Run! What is that?
It's a microwave. I found it. I took it.
Why is it such a big epidemic that you have a microwave?
I don't know, but like 10 fucking cops started chasing me.
He's got a microwave.
Me? Was...
We want yeah, frozen totally foods, me. Bitch!
Yeah, some little kid came up and he's like, can you watch this for
remember
me?
Remember the NLR, if you punch me, I'm gonna either kill you and or arrest you at the same time.
Okay, I'm on the roof and I got the microwave.
Yeah.
Anybody that comes up here will
fuck.
Be smushed.
I just got like one motherfucker.
John, he's gotta take it, we gotta smush him.
I'll stop him.
There's a guy going crazy in the police department with the shotgun.
Oh my goodness!
He shot me in the dick.
My microwave! Microwave.
Oh good, somebody killed this guy, the crazy dude with the shotgun.
John, run, now hold him off!
Oh god!
Yeah, sir. Hello.
What just happened?
I saw this corpse go cartwheeling onto the railroad tracks.
That was him. That had to be him.
Whoa, that's a nice gun, dude. Holy shit.
Guys, that forest is on fire.
George.
John, the microwave. It's being taken.
Where are you guys?
Where is it?
There he goes.
Where are you
my
guys?
My microwave.
Where are you?
You dropped that microwave, some bitch. Oh, shit.
My microwave.
John. Run, boy! Run!
This guy seems trustworthy. Oh no, he's dead.
Everyone's jumping off and splatting.
John's up.
His job is the dictator.
He's wanted by the police for-
What the fuck? Did you see that?
What, the Joker come running down the street?
No, Batman comes flying in on a grappling hook.
Oh no,
that guy
I saw the Joker come
like,
right down the
John,
street.
John, look, it's Batman. There he is!
Tupac Shakur! So that's where he went.
Unbind F4.
John, chase Tupac. Tupac, Batman.
There he goes.
It's the Joker.
Firing with the Joker. Rides against. That's the reason.
Please get away. It's the fucking Batman. Ow. He threw a knife in my gut. What the fuck did I do?
Three cops are in the corners are opening fire on him, and all of a sudden he grapples up into the roof and flies away.
Oh, there he is. I got him!
Shotgun. Where is he?
He's dead in the street. Oh, shit. Who's chasing you?
I don't know what his name is. He's like, hey, what'd you say to me?
John, I'm joining the Dark Brotherhood.
Where are you?
I'm in the underground, and he's bringing me to this fucking weird ass place.
I just had a Lord of the Rings moment. I hit down on the subway rails at the very back and was looking up, and the guy just peeks out, standing right above me, and looks down at the tracks, then walks off. Another innocent person has been murdered.
That was you. That was probably you. Ooh.
Where are you?
I'm with the Dixon brothers.
Dixon brothers. Fucking dumb.
Hey.
Where's your friend?
What are you talking about?
They should be Nixon and Bixon. Nixon and Bixon Dixon. What, Nixon?
No, it was fucking Curtis. Where's your friend?
Oh, jeez. I heard the gunshots.
Really?
Freeze! Freeze! Freeze!
This is my friend. His name is... Margaret.
Let's move to a secure area.
This place ain't safe no more.
These guys are such faggots. Let's go, Rorschachs.
My friend here is gonna supply you with a weapon.
Look out, it's the pop! Boo, 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 boo! There's this truckload of cops.
Oh my god, they're fighting. Fix it! Go pick
jump. They're killing him, come on!
I gotta go revenge Nixon himself.
Okay, finally done. Vote yes for me being a cop.
No, don't be a cop. We need to become the Marconi brothers.
Where are you guys?
I do not know.
Where are you guys?
We're in the subway. We're having a fucking shootout in the fucking
Nixon.
We're being killed. It's Bixen and Dixon. Quick in here, we're being sniped. Oh, run!
You're Manatee, Connor?
Yeah. Nixon and Bixen.
This way. I know the sewer. I would live here when I was child. They rape my mother and father every day, and I have to survive by eating rat feces.
Who raped your mother and father every day in the sewers?
The rat people!
I'm like really, I don't know where the hell you guys are. These sewers are elaborate.
Don't worry. Is that you?
Hello. Hey there.
Shoot him!
No, it's me! There's a bunch of cops down this hallway. Do not go this way. They're chasing the Joker around.
The tides have turned. WTF, I already killed Batman like 10 times.
Look out, there's a guy coming.
To your left.
Connor, we got to your left. There's a dude. Ow, what the fuck?
It's Dixon.
Who the fuck is that?
Star, Texas. Hey, you just shot my brother in the face. He was with us. That's my brother.
No, dude. You have to not be a cop if he wants to be with us. Yeah, or else these guys are always gonna kill him.
Oh shit! Here they come.
It's me. No.
Oh shit!
The guy from. Oh my gosh, dude! There's a new Dixon brother, and he's better than the other ones.
Oh my god! He's from Army of Two.
Ow, run! They're coming. God.
Oh no, he killed Give Me a Kiss because I'm on fire!
What are these guys?
We're on fire! The whole place just went to hell!
What the fuck are these Dixon guys?
They're the rebels.
And they're just running around town square!
Die,
where are we going?
Oh, I thought that was some kind of bomb.
I hope
throw
so.
It at them.
I'll be the. You'll. Okay, let's go, Sigums. We're gonna go, like. We're gonna go find Manatee. I'm gonna just leave these guys. It's a bullshit chase.
Stay where you. Oh, shit. I found
if
Daryl!
Goes wrong,
I found Daryl Dixon!
Citizen, I'm not to blame if crazy shit happens.
Guys, I found Daryl Dixon.
Where's Bingus Bixon?
Daryl, I've been pinned down in here for God knows how long.
Okay,
we have to go
ahead.
To the other entrance of this the train station.
Dick.
We have to make a dash for it.
We're distracted.
Look out!
He was a sniper, just shot me.
Uh-oh, that
it's
was
Merle. Amazing. It's Nixon and Bixon.
We found you. Oh, good God.
I finally got why you called him Army of Two.
Because he is Army of Two.
I see you're in need of a weapon.
He's cooler than the rest.
I see you're in need of a weapon. Wow.
Hijacked.
Shit.
Guys, we need to kill them.
They need to give me a gun.
Say
first.
Where the Marconi brothers are.
Yeah, take everybody take a gun. Do you all have guns?
It's firing
gun,
squad.
Say we're the Marconi brothers.
We're the Marconi brothers now.
Where'd Dixon go?
No, we gotta find him.
We're gonna be traitors amongst
there
them.
There he is.
Better run, Daryl!
Holy shit!
Guys,
run! We're fugitives with the fugitives.
We're wanted by everyone.
Tupac!
I
the corner, no idea what the fuck he thought.
They're gonna kill us.
Guys, this is the only guns we have.
The Marconi brothers.
We declare war on man.
We have three damn guns.
If we die, they're gone.
A pistol, a light machine gun, and a World War II rifle. You mow down Meryl Dixon.
We're the Marconi brothers.
We should side with the cops. Run!
Run away!
I'll ambush you guys. I only got a little bit of ammo left, I'll use it well. They're not even coming, I don't think they even noticed.
But take the
shot. They're literally all still standing there.
I'll snipe one, so you get their attention.
Just because I'm on fire.
Look at this guy. Oh, I'm hit.
Run.
To cover. John's gotta be the freaking tank. Gotta go. We're so three random citizens shooting cops on the street
with World War II fucking weaponry.
Where's Nixon, Bixon, and Dixon?
I don't know, they declared gang war, so this is gonna get pretty intense.
Nixon, that bastard.
Going back to the surface world.
Take away the guns.
I am simply. Oh shit, it's the Dixons!
Run!
Oh shit! Oh no! Oh my god! Oh no!
You wanted to know the best, we gave you war.
Run, Reese, you're the only surviving member of the Marconi brothers.
Oh shit, it's the Dixons.
I just see one of them just turns around a little bit and sees me. Tell him you remember it because of your holiday.
Yeah, I know you weren't. Give me one second.
Milkman, shut the fuck up.
I'm at their base.
Justice has been served. Hey, Alexander, he's your friend. Dude, Alexander. Dude, he was being... The guy he killed was RDMing. He was just protecting...
I was enforcing the law, Alexander, butthead.
Oi,
bitches, listen to me, eh? The fucking Dixons are underground. I know where they are.
What?
They probably didn't care because you had to break NLR even to tell them in the first place.
Yeah, but still. His argument was that
they arrested me!
Job by killing somebody.
They arrested me!
Did somebody just Daryl helped out, man?
The Dixons come in and just fuck him up.
Thank you so much. I love you. Oh.
What happened to them?
Daryl busted in and killed the cops and broke down the jail doors.
Oi! I heard the Dixons are on here! Don't worry, Daryl, I got your back! Oh shit, John!
Thanks, Dick.
Oh, shit, did you
probably kill more people than I should have, but justice was served.
You so that I applaud you. Hey! Give me a kiss because I'm on fire. You, yeah. That was an unjust arrest. You don't even know how policing works, kid. The right to remain silent means I could remain silent. Whoa!
Leroy!
Yeah, that's right.
Fuck the police! Fuck you!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, don't kill Zed. Zed's a nice man. He didn't hear nothing was going on.
They
were trying to arrest me.
I want his gun.
360!
Oh, shit!
Reese, jump off. We gotta make a break for it.
What's wrong with this guy? He seems pretty cool.
Reese, come on! The Marconis need to rise again. Jump! Run!
Where are we going?
It doesn't matter, it's not there.
Connor, one of the Marconis is down for the count. He permanently killed me. He freezed me when I was dead. They're
flying after us!
Well, it appears we are at an impasse.
Reese? Brother? Well, brother! Brother!
You know what we do? We trap him.
No!
Oh, shit.
Oh, that was...
Okay, well, better run now.
Go!
God!
Batman's attached to it!
Get out of my way, pigs!
John,
oh my gosh!
Did you get a card,
John? Uh-oh. I'll save ya!
I'm alive with zero health.
Oh my god.
Run! Marconis!
I have negative 14 health.
Marconis!
I don't know.
Fuck off, Batman! We're kind of
what? Batman was harassing us. He deserved it. No, don't. Oh my god.
They killed Fruity Nipples.
No! They took him from us.
What? Marconis, listen to me.
Kill him.
Stop him.
I'll save you. Doesn't give you damage. He's invincible. He's a statue.
What has he done to me? He froze me.
Oh shit!
That's Batman.
I shank Batman in the face.
Batman,
he spins around. He kills.
John, you gotta stop him.
I don't know if I can't do anything.
They're going
I'm
to
dead.
Execute me.
I can't even scroll the mouse. It's
think
like I'm in the
something.
Beginning of Skyrim. I have an idea. I'll make a distraction.
Get in the way. John, don't do it. Don't be my body shield. Oh no!
I showed my disobedience by spontaneously going out of existence.
I just got changed to like a combat trooper and I look like a sniper.
It's a combine striker, dummy.
It's you. Hi, John.
Oh god, I'm in the big business admin room now.
Oh shit.
Oh god, now I'm even deeper.
If it seems like they're gonna ban
you. Phoenix, wow! That didn't happen.
I just crashed when you shot the guy.
Oh, no.
What?
But
behind us is the pit of death.
This is the pit of death.
Okay, Matthew messages me 4 hours after I say you want to play League of Legends.
Oh god almighty. Yeah, fuck no, you first.
You okay?
My friend has got vanity, he just got taken by an admin, he's in the big boy chair.
Guys, where'd that music come from?
I don't know, I think that was from you.
Pretty sure it wasn't me.
Never. Never!
Wow,
there's not that much.
You better watch yourself.
I know.
I just shot him.